Farm vehicles help me earn my living, but they can be death traps. One of my neighbours almost proved that. He was trying to start a tractor by towing it with a dumper truck, and his son was taking a ride on the dumper. The dumper jerked and the lad fell off, and he got stuck underneath. Somehow his father lifted it and freed him. That must have been pure adrenaline. The lad got away with a crushed pelvis, and fortunately, with his life. He learned the hard way that farm vehicles are for work, not rides.